I'll go. I owe that much to John. There's the breach across the street. I need to get there.
Show me how to get out of here.
Follow me! It's right up here! Hurry! We can get up to the...
Better not mess with the police.
Return to your home. Return to your home. Return to your home.
Clear the street.
Officer Law will be enforced.
Night vision goggles.
Thank you. detected. Warning, automated braking system failure. Engage manual brakes in cockpit immediately.
Finally got back to the breach. Now to get up there and stop Oblivion. Elevators are down. I need to power them up.
Thank you. matter? Was the breach sealed?
No, Council. Oblivion has entered the time stream.
How has it manifested itself?
It has infested the bodies of the dead and dying. The infection has created horrible mutations.
Can you track its movements?
Yes. It is keyed on an energy signature emitting from a military research facility.
What is the source of the signal?
It is unknown. But the signature that it's tracking, it is the origin signature.
So, it intends to hunt them down.
Joseph!
Jeez, Danny, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I'm sorry. I guess we've each got reason to be a little jumpy.
Where's Adon? Where the hell are we?
I don't know.
Well, there's got to be a reason why we're here. Let's check it out.
You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
You go that way. See what you can find. Lock that door from the other side.
Where are you going?
To see if I can make any sense of that.
Thank you. What are you doing here? Someone has activated the base destruct codes. Take this pass card and deactivate it, or we'll all die.
Stop right there! I can't believe
the warhead has been disarmed. The warhead has been disarmed. The warhead has been disarmed. Self-destruct sequence deactivated.
You can't go out there! You can't go out there!
I can't believe...
Thank the elders, you're alive. Adon, what is this all about? You haven't told us anything about what we're doing here, or why Josh was killed, or...
or what this Oblivion thing even is.
You're right. Where to begin? 2 years ago, Joshua was attacked by an entity that identified itself only as Oblivion. No other being like it has ever existed. A massive life form capable of devouring worlds, of rendering entire planets lifeless and barren. But why did it want to kill Josh? Why did it hunt him? It hates the source of its suffering. Oblivion seeks to crush that which the Turok protect, the only thing that has ever caused it to feel pain. The energy within the Light Burden.
Joshua gave me a message. He said the child is the key. We've seen images of a child drawn in blood, burned into walls, and now a shattered statue. What does it mean?
The statue was a vessel. It contained traces of the origin signature. Such artifacts are extremely rare. Oblivion may have traced the origin signature here, thinking it was tracking another Turok.
But what if Joshua was right? What if this mystery child holds the answers?
Then you must stop Oblivion before it can find this child.
What is this place?
This is the Nexus. The heart of the Lost Land. Here, time has no meaning and all things are possible. Temporal disturbances in the time stream occasionally pull objects and life forms through from other worlds and deposit them here.
Joshua told us about the Lost Land. He never mentioned this place.
It is doubtful he ever saw it. The populated areas of the Lost Land are far from here. These lands are dangerous and unstable.
Joseph, you go that way. I'm going to see what I can find to the south.
All right. Watch your back. Turn these generators on.
Thank you.
Familiar to me, like I've been here before.
I feel it too. The presence of our forefathers. Many Turok must have visited this area of the Lost Land.
Danny, I think we should split up. If one of us dies, the lineage lives on. But if Oblivion catches us together...
I know. Be careful, little brother.
I will.
the key. What does it mean? Joshua?
Stay your hand, child. You can save him.
How? How can I save him?
Seek the keepers.
She has found the grotto. She knows that he can be saved. Indeed. She is playing her part perfectly.
What if she learns of our true purpose?
That would be unfortunate.
Thank you. You shall not pass!
Thank you. The sons of stone will fail. The child will die. Chaos will commence.
Who are you?
We are the sons and daughters of darkness. We are the children of oblivion.
You're helping it.
We are part of it. We were ancient before the birth of your insignificant universe. Once the darkness that is oblivion destroyed all that stood before it, we devoured entire worlds, fed upon the suffering, reveled in the glory of our omnipotence. The birth of this universe nearly destroyed us. Now, the time of our return has come. Oblivion is at hand.
The hell it is. You were nearly destroyed once. We can stop you.
There now, you're safe.
Danielle, stop!
Adon, what's the matter?
We misinterpreted the signs. The child is not our salvation, he...
A trap!
What's the matter?
Danny!
Get back!
Haven't you come to save us?
Joseph, do you have a shot?
No!
Now!
Is it dead?
Danielle, get away from there!
Danny, get back!
It's too late!
Rebels, come here to die!
Hey!
Suffering!
Chaos!
Oblivion!
Thank you.
Joshua?
Hi, Danny.
Josh, how? The house, the explosion, the...
Shh. I'm all right. Everything's going to be fine now.
I saw you shot. I saw you fall.
None of that matters now.
Actually, it does.
Ah!
Haydon, no! What are you doing?
It's okay, Danny. That's not Josh.
Joshua?
If you heal up, you kill your brother. Darkness upon you, little Tarak.
The Sons of Stone will fall this day!
Energy held within these satchels, the energy of creation, nearly destroyed you once.
Now we're gonna finish it.
You took our brother.
Now you go to hell!
Hey, sis. I was wrong about my visions, Danny.
I know. The child, it was a trap.
No, Danny. There is another child. Your child. The child is yours, Danny. You're pregnant.
It happened just before Brian died. He never knew we were going to have a baby.
He will be special, Danny. Protect him.
No, Josh, please don't go.